Always the best way to learn, retracing your steps.